We have breaking news for you here on Apple Street. I repeat, breaking news. John Baldwin, a resident of Pear Street, can fly. I repeat, fly. He flew 4 blocks and landed on the Bank of America's building. How did he fly? No one knows. So John, how do you feel?
I don't know. I just drank Redbull and grew wings. I know it's crazy, but it's true.
There you have John's story. I'll see you later on this news.